seen the screaming kid on the plane on Main Street.
You did?
What?
That little boy on the plane that was crying. He was crying. He wasn't screaming.
No, there was a girl.
That was a girl.
What?
Let me see it. Please. Come on, give me the camera.
What do you want?
Give me the camera.
Oh, wait, is this our bus? What's it say? There they are. The duo who's in secret. Nobody else. Here they are. Some secrets again. Let's see if I get a close up of them.
Yeah, it's my camera.
There we go. Especially him. He's loaded with secrets. Billy just turned 11 on July 19th, so just a month ago, but not quite. So it was about a month. Going to dinner. Jimmy Frost Cafe. Buddy, welcome to dinner. I hope we're early enough. Sorry.
Jake, Safarium 6, please check it out the yard. That's Jake, Safarium 6.
Backle
Safari of 5. Please check out the elephant. Your adventure is about to begin. It's Backle Safari of 5. To the elephant, please.
What is that bird on the end? 85. Okay, tell me this little bird's name. Put your hand up here.
Butterflies and mushrooms.
My little bluebird's name? Who's hiding back there?
The elephant, your adventure is about to begin. That's Kathy, Safari 6.
What is that?
Oh, there he is, waiting for the reservation. I don't know what's going to happen. Well, we just found out that it's an hour and a half wait to eat at the place you're going to. So, we decided to come over here. The good old Captain Jack. So that's where we're going to eat. It says it's 4:22, but it's not. It's about 5:22.
And with the clams, I'm going to have to get one of the crab legs.
And
he's going to have some of the crab legs also. Okay.
I'm
going to
have these.
Oh, those are all fancy.
very expensive. The home would be in my home. Yes. Oh, my sister had one. It was gorgeous. Yes. And I said, oh, she's home. We can have a party. Get one for hostess gift. It was gorgeous. The first time I'd seen it, I thought, oh, my God. And then when she told me the price, I thought,
we're at Captain Jack.
It's, they can use the boat, it's not really a boat.
You're a fat boy. Here's mom's tasty drink.
That's right, we're kind of different. It's pretty big. Unless Riley wasn't even open, then it's in here. We're coming. Look, that's coming in the autumn of 97, Lego.
And here's me.
It's kind of like a big park to climb on us.
Why
are
you building that
Lego?
My necklace.
The big Lego. Phil, don't waste
the battery, okay? I'm not.
Show your
lap.
What kind of glass is that?
Fox, Safari of 5, Odom, Safari of 5. Winston, Safari of 4, Red, Safari of 4. Hi, your adventure is about to begin. Please check it out here. Vary, Safari of 4. Scarcelli,
my
Safari
baby.
Of 4. Please check it out the elephant. Your adventures are about to begin. Roosevelt, Safari of 2. Please check it out. The elephant, your adventure is about to begin.
Dog, I put it down.
New shoes.
Please check out the elephant. Your adventure is about to begin. That's Myers, Safari of 2. Three, your adventure is about to begin.
Whoa, man.
That's D.
Is the face in it? Look at the top.
It's on top of the trophy.
I know.
I'm turning
over. Perry, Safari 2. Please check out the elephant. Your adventure is about to begin. That's Perry, Safari 2.
Missing link, what is that? That's quite right.
Well, Tommy's here and Billy's way over there.
Which is cool.
What? Billy keeps walking. Wait.
Yeah, get Captain Jack from over here. The captain, good captain. Better off when you're high in a viewfinder.
I don't like doing it like that.
Bill, get the captain.
Tar Heel, baby.
Okay. Me and Tony are gonna sprint there.
Say it again.
But you want to get on the bus.
Why? We can get there.
You're right, Tom.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, guests of honor. All of us here in the Magic Kingdom are glad to have you with us on this special day as we celebrate 25 magical years here at Walt Disney World. Whether this is your first time visiting us or your 100th, we welcome you to our family of more than 500 million guests. As Roy Disney said on opening day in October 1971, may Walt Disney World bring joy and inspiration and new knowledge to all who come to this happy place. A magic kingdom where the young and young at heart of all ages can laugh and play and learn together. From all of us in the Disney family, we hope you enjoy your day here in the Magic Kingdom, the most magical place on earth. And now, for your safety and the safety of those around you, ask that you walk slowly and carefully to your first destination.
Okay, here we go. Alright, wait for an opening, pal.
Charge!
All right, we got an opening, pal.
Hey. Welcome to World's Largest Line. You've just found it.
They come in different entrances.
Hey, Dagger. Where we headed, buddy?
Splash Mountain. Again.
Hey, the bad guy. Help. Pal. Hey, Bill.
Hey, Ben.
Hey, pal. What's up, pal? Pretty rough so far, pal?
we need the cooling off now, right, buddy? You gonna need windshield wipers for your glasses again? Pal. Here it comes. This is it, buddy. Hey, look at them up here, Peanut. I didn't notice them.
Yes, sir.
Possum. Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
Give me the thing about the camera. Jump in water, buddy. Hey, Bill, how'd it go, man?
Good.
That was good.
What, pal?
I said I want to see my picture.
Did you get wet?
Yeah.
That was good.
How'd you make out, buddy? Scared?
I put my hands up the whole way.
You did, yeah.
You didn't see it?
No, I had my eyes closed. No, I didn't. I had them open.
Should be a good picture this time, pal. Yeah, get the bag up here. Probably less wet.
Oh, it's getting wet right here. Copy him. Aww.
tiny.
Let's do thunder first. That's the big one. That's gonna be a line.
Henry James came here.
Come on back, Henry James. Nice, up valley?
Yep. Wow, right when you're like about to hit the ground, you get scared. Because I put my hands up the whole way, but then like when I was about to like hit the ground, I was like, oh god, no, hold on.
I was with that little boy, you can't even see him.
Right in the front.
Uh-oh, where's the next boat? There it is.
Hey, it's everybody's screaming.
So we get one more boat. We just want to get one more shot coming out here.
Wow, that's...
Okay, Ty.
Just do it one, two.
Shake it.
Hold on, one more second. Alright, thank you. Come on.
Why are you filming this?
Come on, fellas, we got it. Yeah, the ghost, buddy. Yeah, the wolf man. Scared, pal?
Nope.
What's going on, buddy?
Almost as if you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Look it up there, pal. All the way up.
There she is.
Hey, Bill, you sure you want to go on?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Spirits will materialize.
Were you scared in there, man?
Nope.
We had a good-looking ghost in ours.
Yep.
Right, right.
Sitting on my lap, and I said, "Get on my lap." But I got scared.
Did you get scared, man, with the ghost in your car? No. Ready, fellas? Okay, put it back, pal.
We can still hit that.
Hey, Doug.
Here's Tommy.
All right, ready, pal? Oh, let me ask one more question first, man. Are you ready for the taking room? You better be ready for the taking room, man.
Go to the jungle. Try
that on. All right, this is what we've been waiting for. This is at the taking room.